Today I'll be reading about Jackie Robinson. Jack Roosevelt Robbins was born on January 31st, 1919, and then he died in October 24th, 1972. Jackie Robinson was an American professional baseball player who became the first African American to play in the Major League Baseball. In the modern era, Robinson broke the baseball color line when he started at first base for the Brooklyn Dodgers on April 15, 1947. When the Brooklyn Dodgers signed Robinson, he heralded the end of racial segregation in professional baseball that had relegated black players to the Negro Leagues. Since the 1980s, Robbins was inducted into the Baseball Hall of Fame in 1962.